Hello everyone. I present to you SmartLink solution. It's an idea that my team and I have been working on for the last 10 days, and it is solving the world's food problem. Today, the problem is that a huge amount of food is wasted at the small-scale farmer level in developing countries at the post-harvest phase. Now, just to give you a perspective of that, look on the top right corner. It shows that the most food is wasted in the start of the value chain, so production, handling, and so on, and in developing countries. Now, let me tell you more, in more detail about the problem. Here, we have one small farmer. And this small farmer produces a very small amount of food, something they consume within the family, and something he hopes to go and sell. However, it is unprofitable for him to go and sell to the market because the trip alone costs him more than what he can sell. What then happens, he would like to store it, but he cannot. Why? Because there's no storage for the food in these villages. Now this is just one farmer that then wastes this food. But imagine hundreds of farmers in this village, and then imagine millions of these villages in developing countries around the world. I'll take just one example here, that's India. India has 60% of its fruits and vegetables produced by subsistence farmers. The food loss that I just talked about, that amounts to about $6 per day in value. Now to put that in the world perspective, that's $31 billion value of food that is lost at the farmer level every year. Thank you.
We had the solution. We believe SmartLink would be able to solve this huge problem around the world. Small-scale farmers currently produce small quantities which are either wasted due to lack of storage facilities or due to the fact that they are unable to transport it, hence getting no price for this food. This food goes to the dump. Now we believe that if we can make these farmers come together and supply this fresh food before it gets wasted to people who need it, we might be able to solve this huge problem. How does this work? The farmer uses a simple SMS, a text, through the mobile phone that he already uses in these villages to tell us, I have 100 kgs of bananas or say 10 kgs of oranges that will be ready to be picked up by next week. At our exchange, we aggregate this supply. On the other side, we have restaurants, we have hotel owners, we have upcoming wholesalers who would want to purchase this fresh. They let us know what they would need and we aggregate this supply too. So now you see, the food that was earlier wasted, either due to lack of any kind of facility, it has now a price. So we just don't generate less waste, we also divert the kind of waste that can now be used by third parties. Just to give a more perspective on how this works, a prototype of how our exchange could look like would be, say, melons that are being produced in one region. We have different farmers with SMS texts that they sent us. These are then aggregated region-wise to have an idea of what is available by area. On the other side, the demanders in a city nearby that would need this kind of food order on the same platform to let us know how much they would need. There is a fixed price, a fair price which the farmer now gets for the food that had no value earlier. And we, through our local logistics partners, optimize this trade and let this transaction happen. To further validate our idea, we spoke to some local partners in the ecosystem back in India, including the government of India, which was very from the agricultural department. The idea received quite a positive feedback, and we also have a small message from a farmer, which we would like to share with you.
I believe the idea is a very brilliant one. Very revolutionary, is what I must say. It will help farmers to actually get the reward for their efforts and for their labor. Thank you.
Thank you very much. So to summarize up, we're using a common technology, which is sending text messages from the farmers to us in order to aggregate the supply, which was not, which we could not do before. As a result, we are providing fresher and cheaper food to the cities. I would like to point out shortly the impact we are heading for. So we are having a reduced need for storage as the food is picked up on time at the farmers' level. We can ensure fair prices for the farmers for the food which was wasted before and now gets value. Thus, these farmers can participate in the economic development of their country. As a result, we are aiming for no losses on the post-harvest level. So, to show you some numbers, these numbers are based on our partners we interviewed in India and on data we had from the Delhi government. So, what we have here is the value of the food which is lost in Delhi on the left side, and this on the graph is the food which we are aiming for to handle within the future. And we are thinking, we know that in the fifth year we can handle over 1 billion, we can handle a volume of worth which is worth over 1 billion. We have to make fast because of the time. So I just make it short. We only having a commission fee of 1%, we will have a break even in the year two. So let me finally introduce our amazing team, which we have here, and I would like to thank you for your attention.
How can you satisfy yourself?